My name is Sam Duell.
Tyler Hempel.
I am undecided on a college as of right now, but I'm going to go to college and I'm going to try and do an earth sciences degree, hopefully specializing in paleontology.
So I have a lot of friends and I also like to play UFI basketball.
Soccer away trips with the team, I always enjoyed those. Can't think of one in particular that was the most fun, but those are good times.
I really like the assemblies because they're a lot of fun to do that.
I'm gonna go with same socks for a week because I feel like if you don't brush your teeth for a week, it could be actually detrimental to like your health. So I just, if my socks get wet, I just sit on like the heater or something, just get them going.
I would rather not have socks.
I would ask Tony Stark if I could have an Iron Man suit.
Tom Holland. I would rather just tell them and just say that I was hoping I can say hi to them and say, how's it going?
Hey, OC. Today, we are ending in how it started. A cat in hand, he does not want to be there. And today is our last national holiday of the 2021-2022 school year. And it is National Nature Photography Day. And Student Council sent in a bunch of photos of their nature photography, and here's some of it now. It's amazing. It's amazing, and it has been such an honor doing the national holidays. And yeah, have a great summer, guys. I know it's gonna be a great summer. Let's make it a great summer. Yeah! Whoa! Oh, and one more thing. I will not be here to remind you guys of some of the upcoming national holidays, so here are some now. Great. So I will not be here to remind you, so you better remember them and celebrate them because it makes every day fun. So yeah. I will see you guys later. Have a great summer, OC. Woo, we made it! Yeah, yeah. Okay, bye-bye.